What's up, guys, and welcome to the first episode of Factions on Timeless PvP. Tim, what are you doing?
I don't like you.
Oh, Tim. This is Tim. He's one of many of my trusted friends and officers, and we are Syndicate PvP. This episode is going to be the first of many. We hope you guys enjoy. Come join us on Timeless PvP. We're in the futuristic realm, holding it down. We're the best. We're the greatest faction out there. And today we're going to prove it. Tim, what do we got planned? Some PvP?
Yeah, we're going to do some PvP. We're going to explain a little about the server.
All right.
And we can start by Medic. You can show us our faction by doing /FF.
Oh, yeah. Let's do a little bit of that. FF. Power. There we go. Alright, we're pretty big. We're not the biggest faction, but we're definitely the most OP. Got a little bit of room for claim power. Got a lot of enemies. Few allies, but that's okay. We don't need them. Because we're OP.
We got,
GG, right? GG, 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 Tim?
Yeah, GG.
GG, GG.
I didn't
get
that joke.
No, it's an inside joke. It's a Syndicate joke. But, Tim, let's do some duels. Let's do some faction duels. What do you say? You down?
Yeah, should we start with that, and when we're done with that, maybe we should
hit the war zone.
Yeah, and or do some
get some of my gear
do
back.
Some explaining.
Yep. Show them the base. Do a little base tour, maybe.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a shout out to Alt, Deadpan Flame, we got Rubex, our one of our leaders, me the Joker, the best PvP on the server, and. No one cares about Sim.
No, we love Sim. We love Sim. We love everyone.
Sorry, <Matt.
laughs> Tim is
also,
so hateful.
We have, sister,
Tim, give us a shout out. Yeah, my sister's in here.
Sister.
You'll meet her later. Yeah, it's not Wookiee. Shh, it's not Wookiee anymore.
By the way,
it's not Wookiee. Shh.
Because his name was Wookiee before, now he's mad. I call him mad. Okay.
Okay, it's my channel name. It's the new. It's the new thing. It's the new me. Okay. I would like to give a shout out to my mom too. She's awesome. All right. Tim, I'm going
to
duel you.
I would like to shout out to the guy that I once talked to at the bus,
Kit, Vanilla, accept it.
You really want to die that badly?
Yeah, this is Tim's forte, but sometimes I wreck shop. Oh,
I should,
F5, oh no. Don't cheat, Tim, I'm not ready, okay.
I'm not using lag hex like Sim the Scorpion.
Oh, Sim does not hack, by the way, that's just...
He used lags.
He lags a lot. I'm probably going to lose because of my recording, but whatever.
Because you're recording?
Yep.
As you can see, we're not...
And my texture pack, no.
Nope. But, we're pretty okay.
I'm not even focused because of this video. Tim,
and
you're not even...
Like, normally, because we can't PP like we normally do, because then it's just going to end up us being very, very quiet and focusing too much.
Crits! Yep. Temp, no. The strafe is real. This is some pretty...
Oh my... By the way, we haven't warmed up at all today.
Yeah, we've been doing videos all day, so we're all in like the non-competitive mode.
Yeah, we've been...
And my particles aren't even
trails, which
down.
Might have already been uploaded or will be uploaded.
It will be uploaded.
Okay, I'm not sure about the schedule, you know that.
And take you down, man. Crits. Strafe.
Strafing, that's my thing. Sorry, man.
Nope. Thanks for the heal. Thanks for the insta.
No problem, man. I gotta look after my fam, Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Sorry.
Oh, really?
Take this. Look at that damage.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that damage.
Dude, my freaking Ender Pearl didn't work. Oh, GG. We'll do the GG for the public, too.
GG.
Alright, Tim?
Yeah?
That's never happening again. Ever.
It's always happening.
that
was the best fight, I wouldn't say, but...
No, that was pretty bad. That was pretty bad on my part. Let's do archery. You want to do archery?
Bruh. You know what's gonna happen.
GG, right? GG.
By the way, I don't even have Optifine on right now.
I have an Optifine profile, but it's not on. I don't have the file in my mods folder.
I'm not using it right now because, you know, I had to change for the other video. I had to change my game mode, you know. But that's just some things we shouldn't be talking about in the video, I don't think. Look at why you're
so
quiet.
Why are you, why are you getting so close, man? I know we're friends.
It's fun.
Oh, you son of a bug.
Son of a Bellsprout.
Son of a Bellsprout. Shout out to Pixelmon. GG. Dude, my shot is way off today. Oh, there you go.
Bruh.
Ooh!
Bruh.
Ooh!
Bruh. I can't archery.
GG. GG. I guess we're just pretty much what? Advertising the, or showing off the different types of duels there are? Do you want to do Gapple or?
Sure.
Alright. Not dual Gapple. Dual Tim Seb. Gapple. What would you say is your best category of duels, Tim?
Vanilla.
Vanilla, definitely. Okay. I'd have to say archery or Gapple for me, but even still.
Yeah, that's why you're choosing them, you know?
Yep, let me give a shout out to Capo over here. He's our buddy.
Capo? Yeah, Capo's a lord. Everyone, if you see Capo Mako on the server, say he's a lord. He's kind of like one of the best PvPers too.
Is he really?
Yeah, he's really good. He's like, I think he's better than Mio even, so.
I'm more of a base guy. Cannons and raids, you know.
I'm more of a like.
I'm slowly getting into PvP, but I'm getting there.
I'm kinda bad at PvP.
Hey Tim, come into my office over here.
No, not the crit room.
Yes,
not
the crit room, the crit room!
By the way, there's something wrong with this map because yeah. They made like.
I can just spam crit.
Hit with every hit. So, I don't know. Should probably have thought about that. You're saying timeless?
Yep, and when it comes down to Gapples and you're playing with the God apps, you definitely gotta get the crits in because it's all about breaking that freaking armor.
That's why I always choose on Gapples because I can get crits in. I just strafe.
I'm getting wrecked again, man. This footage, like being the guy talking and like trying to dialogue, I just can't even focus. I'm gonna get it down. I'm gonna get it down though, and you're gonna die. You're gonna die this round, man.
Oh, I'm not. I will never die. I've never died in my entire life.
Yeah, you can't let me win. People think you suck, man. I can't have sucky people on in my faction.
You're in your faction, so.
You better win. You better win, Tim. No, Tim's really good at PvP.
I'm not. I'm really bad.
Ooh, the helm, the helmet. Oh, he's good. He's good.
You want to talk about helmets? Want to talk about helmets?
Oh, Tim, you got problems. You're in my office, man. Come back in my office. Come in here. I can rock the Chris.
You know what? Fuck your office.
Ooh, the booties. Got the boots. Got the boots, ooh. Tim. Tim, you got problems?
The one thing that I don't like about the Gapples here is you don't have any E-Pearls.
Yeah, if you could E-Pearl away, that'd be so much more OP. Oh, you want to come back into my office? Oh, no.
Oh.
Tim is really being lackadaisical here in this fight. I really don't feel like his heart's into this one. Just, his armor's already gone. Tim.
Bruh. This is just my first form. I gotta know.
Oh, yeah, he's got several forms, it's true.
Yeah. Remember yesterday?
He's gonna go Super Saiyan 4 on me and wreck me like he did yesterday.
No, Super Saiyan 69 actually.
Super Saiyan 69, right. Alright, see if I can get away here and switch my armor out. Oh dude, my stuff's not even half broke.
Why did you say that to me?
I gotta talk to my guys. I gotta talk to my constituency here. Let them know what's going on. I got a strategy, but my armor's not even that broken. I don't know what's going on. Tim must have got some unbreaking one or something.
Bruh, I'm gonna show you some unbreaking one. I'm gonna show you some unbreaking one. Oh, I'm gonna show you some Gapple.
Oh, you got real problems.
Oh my.
Woo! Woo! GG. GG, Tim. GG.
You actually beat me.
Ah! Now I have to fight you again.
Well, time to go into my second form. Vanilla 2.
Oh, Snapple.
Even though I can't debuff, so. There are debuffs in this one, guys.
Oh, yeah, you're pretty good at debuff, too. Oh, this is debuff. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Yep, miss. Come on, Tim. You gonna throw another one at me?
I have a feeling I'm just gonna throw these on myself. Oh!
Quick drop! Quick drop!
Quick drop me in vanilla.
I thought that was. I thought that was. Oh yeah, that was debuff. Okay, so there's vanilla 2, which is debuffs, and there's vanilla 1, which is what Tim's all about here, so.
Vanilla, we did that one before. We have no debuff and soup lifts.
Oh yeah, we gotta do soup still. No, I kinda like soup. I used to not like soup. It's kinda fun.
Yeah, it's... Yeah,
it's different. Like it adds a new element. Like you can like steak it, eating your food and keeping your health bar, your food bar full is like really important.
If you don't know what the soup PP is, then you're gonna see soon.
Yes, you will find out after
on the next
this.
Episode.
On the next, no, the next battle. You're, no, dude, you're going down right now.
On this episode,
you don't get a break. Yeah, this episode is where you die.
This episode is the one I transformed to Super Saiyan 69.
Yeah, I pretty much swing like 40 feet away just so I can get a head start. It's not auto clicker. I mean, obviously it's not auto clicker, but if anybody was wondering.
Yeah, there are some people that. Oh my god!
Tim, I'm on a roll, baby! I am on a roll!
Yeah, maybe the YouTube video is the pressure.
Yeah, I think it is. I think you're feeling the eyes watching you. Everyone's watching you right now.
Maybe it's because I gotta talk now.
Yeah, you do have to commentate, so.
And normally I never talk. We just
do the deed. We do the deed. All right, let's That sounds dirty. Okay, soup it
hey
is.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Welcome back. We're doing soup. Sorry for the cutscene. A little profanity there. This is PG. This is all gonna be PG. Pro gaming. That's what that stands for.
Totally.
I'm so funny.
No, you're not. I won't like
you. Tim, I bring the sword to you, sir.
Well, this one, I think he has the advantage in.
Oh, yeah, this is my map. This is my favorite map. It's got the tree, one of the clouds. Let's go have a tour around. See? Tim's not going to kill me. He can't kill me.
What did you say?
See my clouds? See all my clouds?
This super, you gotta talk. Don't even try to. You're trying not to talk.
You're trying to distract me by making me talk. I don't want to talk. You can't make me, man.
I will make you talk. Speak.
You will die. No. I thought you were yellow on it, man.
You did. You did think that.
All right. Here we go. Here we go.
I think I'm strafing this.
No, you're getting strafed.
Am I? Am I though? You're getting hit from the side. It's gonna hurt.
Oh, gotta line up my pot or my soups. My pots. This is all about the food, baby. This is all about the grubby dub. The grubby dub! I like my word choice here. I like these words that don't exist sometimes.
Yeah. You're weird.
It's okay though. It's all good content. It's all good content. No!
It's not good content.
This is good content right here. Oh, dang you and your soupy. Your mushrooms cow soup. Is it mushroom? Yeah. Is it mushroom soup or mushroom?
Mushroom, I think. Yes, mushroom, because you, yeah. Because it existed before mushrooms, I'm pretty sure. If I'm wrong, put me in the do something in the comments or something.
Yeah, if it's mushroom, give a
mushroom.
Give Tim a dislike. If it's
Tim
mushroom.
A dislike. It's your video, so you're getting a dislike.
No, just say you disliked him.
Well, I dislike you.
Oh no, I'm just kidding. Yeah, you cannot get up in the tree. It's my tree.
I'm my tree. I don't know.
I just gotta keep Tim talking. That's the real strategy here.
I'm just really bad. Can we do another video?
No. This is all Tim dying today. No. Payback. Yes! Woo! Victory!
It's Super Saiyan 69.
GG. And we're back! Debuff, no debuff, it doesn't matter. Tim's going down! Tim.
Did you say about going down?
Yeah.
You might transform, you know. I haven't done that yet.
You're on fire already, you could transform. Oh my gosh, Tim! Tim, no combo wombos.
I'm gonna show you some combos. And you're showing me some crits.
We're back! Tim had a little moment there. We are, we're a little bit of, we got some sailors in our faction. Tim, you never heard cuss like a sailor.
Hello.
No.
Tim Sub. I did a video.
Did I block that? I blocked it. I didn't block it, did I? Oh, I did.
Why couldn't I eat Pearl?
Because I blocked it.
You didn't block it.
I got that smackdown.
Like you in Facebook.
Yeah, you gonna slap me with that potion? Huh?
I'll slap you with the sword.
I think I found Tim's weakness, guys. It's making him commentate. Tim, what's your favorite way to die? I've never killed you this much.
You wanna see some death?
It's happening. It's happening, guys. We're just gonna sit back, eat some food, let Tim gather his thoughts. Maybe write an obituary. Tim, are you ready?
Did you say?
Oh, yeah.
What did you say?
Aggressive E-Pearl! That's what I said! Oh, that was terrible. I need new gear.
Oh my god.
I feel like my speed pod is already worn off. Oh shoot. Nope, 41 seconds. Oh, the strafe. Whoa. See, Tim just jumped into his next form, I think.
Maybe I didn't.
Oh my gosh. Dude, are you block hitting me or what? See, told you Tim's got some skills.
Oh my god!
Oh, got you. Got behind you. Strafing. Bringing the strafe down. I bring the strafe down upon thee with great fury. You bet. Are you gonna eat Pearl? Block it. Oh yeah, that's right. I can't believe I called that too. Michael Jordan with the stuff. Oh, whoops. How many pots you got left, everybody?
About 5 inventories.
Cheater using your time vaults.
Oh my, these crits. Oh my god. Oh, so close.
Thank you for the pots. Thank you. I needed those.
Let's go!
Come on! Bring the fire down! Oh no, that did not heal me at all.
GG. I had no pop
left. GG, man.
Bad day.
Dang it, bad day. Bad day, go bad dang. Dude, you look like you grew some facial hair. No, you're just inside someone else's skin. Yeah, that was funny. You'll have to see it on the video.
Oh my god, I got hell
of a job now. GG, Tim, GG, what's my ELO? When you do dual stats on here, by the way, you can Check out your stats. Mine is terribly low, but I'm positive on my wins now, so that's good. I'm gonna duel this other guy real quick.
Okay. I just wanna tell you guys that we're kind of playing this a while, so we're in the middle of a series.
Yeah, sorry, we didn't bring you in the beginning. We didn't really have plans to shoot at the beginning of the season.
I have $6 million and stuff. That's kind of, and we have a lot of IDs, and with IDs I mean iron golems. And then when I mean iron golems, I mean iron golem spawners.
This guy got wrecked! Get quick drop, son! GG!
So, I guess, should we do some wars on PvP now?
Yeah, let's do some,
So
let me see if, I told Capo, and he got off. Okay. Yeah.
Well, I guess we'll see you guys when we have prepared our stuff.
Yep, we're gonna get set up for PvP, and, we'll see you back here at spawn.
Yeah, see ya!
Yeah, but I'm gonna cut a lot of it out, so.
Okay, come here.
Okay, okay.
Come here.
Come over here. We're jumping, we're hopping, we're cruising. We're running through the war zone 3 deep. Got some elder gear on. Looking for some trouble. Dude. Yeah. That was a fail. I'm up here.
I don't even have E-cards. I gotta do.
Oh, diamond!
Tim. Where? Where?
He's sitting right there.
That's me. That's me, man. That's me. Are you kidding me?
Wait, I just have to do something. I need to check on...
You go away! You!
Look where we at.
I killed him with an ender pearl.
well, I guess there's an opportunity to kill this
care
guy.
Pack.
Oh, right here!
Diamond? Where are you at?
He logged. There's another one. I'm on the side entrance by the quest guy that's disabled by the pond.
Okay, I'm coming. I think I know where we at. 20 seconds
into
care packages.
Did he log? What the
hell? Look, can you choose Awesome Bros?
Why?
Because I built a base for him, and we're friends.
I'm in the middle of PvP right now.
Okay.
I can't find you. I got a common Ingram, yay!
Oh my god, there's a guy here. At Awesome Bros base.
Damn. Oh wow. Dudes, are you there?
Yep.
TP to me right now.
Right now?
Okay. Yes, yep. There's some guys over here. Somebody TP. You guys have pots? Or? Okay.
Oh, I see a care pack. I'm gonna get it. I'm
here.
Over here? Yeah, this way. There was two guys. Dang.
I see him.
Yep, here they are. Over on the left.
Oh, they're fighting.
Oh, it's Scooby-Doo, get here. He isn't even an elder.
He is an elder.
No, I don't. Well, he did so much damage.
Scooby-Doo. Oh, he's running.
He's an elder, but he isn't in elder gear. He's in P4. Someone hit me, did a lot of damage.
Got him.
He's gills, boys.
Siren shot, garbage.
I got a really bad siren shot, dude. Yeah, not a good, not a bad siren shot.
Hey, what is that TNT? Is that special TNT?
control, you know? Crowd.
Yay, we got
GG,
a kill.
We got a kill.
Yay, anybody need pearls? Yep. It's on camera. GG, yeah. Boys. We got an elder. He wasn't in elder gear. We've killed him before. Scooby Dog or whatever. What's his name? Something. That's just a case of being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
You're always at the wrong place at the wrong time when you're supposed to meet, you know?
Wait for me. Okay.
Alright. We should work on our sword levels too, anyways, just to.
Yeah, I'm using axes so I can do level up.
I put my 300 levels on swords. So.
I have 368 on swords.
Oh, who's got explosive death?
No, it's just the damage you do with the axe. It's just.
Oh, okay.
Bro, you get some glowstone dust, you know?
Yeah, OP.
$2, you know?
I'll never have to PvP again. I have everything I need in that one kill.
Ooh. Right ahead.
Easy reckless.
Alright, I got you.
No, Time Lord.
Time Lord? Oh, yeah. He's in Star Gear, so you know. Oh, wait, is that. Where's that clutch PvP? Oh my god, the Ender Pearls.
Here, hit him off.
Truce victory shot.
I
see a guy over here.
Oh my god, he pulled me off.
I see a guy over here. Okay, he's naked. Truce victory chant.
Who's that?
That's Awesome Bros fact.
That's Awesome Bros.
Okay. Oh, Crispy's up here.
Okay. I'm getting clutch. Kill them.
Hit him down.
I did.
Oh, where is he going?
He went left.
Is he in diamond?
Yep.
Oh, he's low. He does not have E-drones.
He doesn't have anything. He always runs out here in diamond gear.
I see you guys.
Tim,
Hit him.
Yep.
Where did he go?
E-port here.
Cutting him off.
I'm waiting for a little in front of you guys.
Yeah, good. I got him. Give me that!
Oh, good job.
Get that kill! Die!
Yes!
I got him.
Diamond.
Where?
Over here.
Oh. Okay.
Time Lord.
I'm on it.
There's a Time Lord over here.
Alright, you got two of them.
I'm going to Mortal.
Alright.
Yeah, Tim, let's take the Mortal. Oh, he's going up there. Platform.
Yeah.
Oh, he's an elder on.
Oh, good.
It's a big duck. He's really good.
He is? Help!
Where is he?
Where did you go?
Here. April.
Where?
He thought it was the other way.
He's here.
Oh, I see you. He's on the hill. He's on the mountain behind the platform.
I'm here.
Help. He hit me off.
I'm on you.
Help.
Pot up.
Easily. It's a choice armor.
Oh,
I got blindness and slowness. We're destroying his armor.
Oh. Okay, now I'm ready.
Yeah, let's get this guy's head. Come on. Tim, behind you. Wrong way, Tim. Other way.
No.
Hey, bro. Oh no,
water. Water.
Oh, he's going up there.
Get it.
Come on.
Yeah,
I'm going.
Where'd he go?
Where is he?
Well, that's what happens sometimes. They get away.
I hate this forest.
I do. I hate the freaking forest, man. It's such a place for noobs.
Freaking poop.
You should have made poop.
If you're in the war zone, you die in the war zone. There's only one way out.
And that is to fight the war zone.
Learning is right here. He's not even in the war zone.
Fudge. 12.
Bruh. Watch out. Learning's right behind you.
Watch out.
Ooh.
Watch out.
Ew.
He sees us. He's like, nah.
Yeah, he not OP. He ain't OP.
This noob.
Yep. Watch out behind you.
Get him. Well, that guy messaged me if he wanted to PvP in Warzone. I didn't even answer him.
Take this boy. He's low.
He's low. Get him. Pop him.
How the fuck did he do?
You know he did. Watch out behind us, right here.
Learning.
Pot up.
He's on me. Probably because I have his head and he doesn't like me. I'm potting up.
He's running.
Oh, there he is.
Let's destroy that armor.
Where'd he go?
There he is.
He's up top.
Oh, I can't go there. Okay, I'm running.
I'm on him.
He went off the other side. He went right.
Where is he?
He's up top on the landing.
On the landing?
I cannot see.
Help!
Shit.
Oh, there. I'm coming. Oh, he's low.
He went up there.
Oh, I see someone.
Where'd he go?
Up here.
I'm here.
Where? Oh.
Here!
Hit him off!
No, I'm lagging.
Help! He's hurting.
Into the house.
Where is he? There he is. He went down.
Why is this frame rush lag happening now?
Main entrance.
He pearled. Way left.
Left?
Yep. Oh. There he is.
I'm on him.
There he is.
Sorry. What the heck? My pearl didn't even work.
I don't even have any pearls.
There he is.
This guy's gonna try to snag the gear.
Yeah, I'm just.
Guys,
I'm coming, man. I can't get. I got a freaking. Where'd he go, dude?
Over here. There he is.
Okay, this guy's hacking, I think.
Get him!
He's on the hill.
Where?
He's trying to split us up.
This guy's hacking. Oh my god, if I die to a hacker because I don't have E-pearls.
Frickin' god dang it.
The main entrance.
Left.
I'm running from a hacker. Well, he doesn't seem to have speed sometimes.
No, he went left. He went way left. Oh, alright.
No. There he is. To main entrance.
Mad,
Tim, you went, or Rubik's, you went to the right.
Oh, there you are. You broke.
No, that went way too far, dude.
I'm still running from this hacker.
I don't have any speed left.
Oh, his helmet popped! I got him, GG!
Did you get the elder?
Yep.
Do you guys come? Maybe it's turn.
I don't know if I got him, maybe. Yeah, main entrance.
He's just looking at me.
Okay, I'm coming.
I went out.
I see a guy.
I'm dead. I'm so dead, dude.
Oh, I'm coming.
Main entrance to the right.
Right. Okay, I see you. Stay alive.
Yep. I got a pot up.
He's running. Oh, he's going for you. Need to pot up.
Yep.
Okay. Ready? These Skittles is here.
Yeah, that's not good.
He's not targeting us. So. Go on the mortal. April. I'm on him. I'm right behind him.
Skittles is helping us.
Yeah. Oh, he on a mountain.
Okay. I'm out of pearls.
I'm just sitting here trying
I went through 2 stacks of pearls, dude. 2 stacks. Are you up there?
Knock him down.
I'm coming.
April.
Oh, you're up here.
He's on the second platform. You know that you go on the
platform. Here, drop me some pearls.
He got killed. He died.
Skittles?
No, the mortal, I think.
Yeah, did Skittles kill him though?
Yeah, I think so.
Should we kill Skittles?
No.
No? Okay.
No, this guy took it.
Oh yeah, you're not getting anywhere, dude. Good stuff. Oh, it's all prot too, man.
Oh my god.
Warzone, front entrance, right under the big thing.
I just need to
Okay.
I need to repot.
Yeah, let's go to spawn. Regroup at spawn. Oh, sorry.
Why?
Why did it hit you? Oh, you had a gavel.
You know what?
Gavel
fire. Ah!
Guys! We didn't find anybody else to PvP, so we're just smacking the crud out of each other.
That sounded weird.
Yeah. You'll die. You'll die by my gapple, Tim. You sound weird.
Let's go. Stakes started to run away. Let's get him.
No! No!
Oh, you boosted him. You boosted me.
I got the crits. I got the crits with the gapple. The gapple crits. They're so for real. They're so serious. All right. Take Snake. Let's take Rubik's.
Yeah, let's
destroy him. Tag on Rubik's. Watch somebody come in and just quick drop all of us because we're not paying attention.
Oh my god, the fountain.
Wait.
My
armor's breaking.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, my armor's breaking too. Break.
I need to repot.
Yeah, right.
Well, let's go spawn.
Alright, let's go. I'm in combat. Sorry. Somebody gave me Wither. Who did that?
No!
Sorry. Hey, I was close, man.
I was teleporting.
No! No!
I wanna go to spawn.
Bringing the crits, man. I'm bringing the crits. Don't even mess with me right now.
I'm going to spawn now.
No, kill him.
Did he go? Oh, he got away. All right, let's go to spawn. We don't want to get smashed out here. Spawn is dis. Oh no! Elder, help! Yes, it's Wox.
I see you.
Snake, TP, Rubik's, Tim. No, I'm just kidding. Get him! Okay.
Alright. Oh, I'm not even hitting him.
Don't waste any pots on him. He's got an iron sword. Starter sword.
Speed.
Oh, GG, thank you for that.
Oh, I hit him in there.
Is he even in, like, probably, like...
Yeah, we got him. Give me that kill.
Pop. GG boy. Easy kill.
My E-per.
Anybody watching, we're not merciless. We're just trying to grind our sword MCMMO up, so sounded bad. We're out here killing the guys with no armor.
Oh, camp packer, let's just get him.
Alright.
Ooh, P4. Oh, hey, Maddox.
Hey, buddy. Oh, nice.
No, don't take it.
He's mine.
Oh, let's get these guys. Tim. Looters. Looters.
Looters.
No! Stop! Petrifying TTP. Help.
Where are you
at? How did you miss that?
Help me!
I'm coming.
Coming.
I died.
Oh. Gang's the kid.
Where did you go?
We're here. Why can't I? Oh my god, I'm starting to lag really badly.
Keep him away from me.
Oh, he's going on me. I'm lagging so bad. Why is that happening?
Oh, I got all my stuff back. Right when I was going to
I'm going.
Come on, boys. 4 seconds.
Yeah, I'm trying.
You gave me my shot.
No, he did.
Who did?
He pearled over there. No, he didn't.
No, it says Wookie.
No.
In chat. We're destroying his gear, I guess so.
Watch out!
Oh my god. Gary's the ender pearls away. Are you helping me, Wookie?
Trying.
Come on, learning.
Come on, boys.
Alright.
Get this easy kill. Oh no, he ended up in a tree.
Behind you.
Oh, he's. Fuck up the ender pearl. Can you help me? I'm on the other guy. Where you at, Rook?
I'm on this guy by the satellite dishes.
He's strafing. And he is retracked, I think. No? That's not retracked. Maybe it is. Oh my god!
Boo. Oh, I see him.
It's so
Hey, somebody want TP?
I don't have
an idea. Well, I have Where did he go? What's up, guys? Welcome back. We just got done with some massive PvP. I'm over here with learning PvP. I mean, Tim said, "Oh, what's that on your head there, Timmy? What do you got?"
Yeah.
Oh, you got his head. Oh, you should sell that in AH for like a dollar. It's not worth it. I'm just kidding. Anyways, I thought we'd end this episode off with a base tour. Show you guys what Syndicate's all about inside. We currently got people on our borders trying to raid us, so this base may not be here very long. We'll see what happens. Alright guys, this is our alchemy setup right now. This is kind of temporary. Tim, do not treat Venom's head like that.
I want to throw it in the fire.
Oh man. How much do you think it's worth?
I don't know, like, I think I could sell for a couple hundred K. 700 maybe? 700K?
Maybe get a few mil out of it. He's one of the better PvPers on here, isn't he?
Yeah, I think he is, but, you know, we're one of the better PvPers. You know, Faded Paper.
We're the smarter PvPers. We're the only ones out in the war zone rolling, like, 3 deep. 4 deep. Nobody.
Yeah, except for, like, you know, we have some really big gangs, you know, that try to destroy us, you know?
Yeah, there's some people out there who just want to see us dead for no reason. They don't like us, but that's okay.
Well, of course they don't like us. They want to be the best.
Yeah, that's what makes factions so fun. We got some small nether wart area and a little bit of storage for our pots.
And we got, you know, Nurmal, because apparently Wookie likes to name things. Wookie, come here.
Oh, yeah, Jerry and Nurmal. Hey, man, you gotta name your plants, dude. Oh, my God. I will slash kick you and kill you. No, don't hurt Nurmal.
You wanna see my godset?
Oh, Nurmal. No. It's all good. Should we go to the blaze room? I mean, this room's nothing special, guys. Just the alchemy grinder, some looting crates.
Yeah, and then we should, we can show them the, you know, maybe the F home.
Yeah, the chill room and the F home. Yeah, we can do all that. That's a good idea. This is was our blaze grinder. Got all of our officers' names. I'm inside it. Oh, we got all of our officers' names up here. That's Rubik's wall, Mio the Joker. Wait,
I think, yeah, the Rubik's wall doesn't make sense anymore.
Tim. Yeah, I'll figure something out with that. Just in Sims wall. I kind of start projects and then I never, like, touch them up or finish them.
Yeah.
This one, this is all just set up for pots for grinding.
We don't even need them anymore because now we have beacons set up.
Yep, we got a blaze farm, blaze grinder. Yeah, we got beacons set up too. I forgot about that. But let's go to the chill room.
Sure. I'm gonna put some head in my PVs.
Okay, sounds good.
Chill.
Chill room. Oh my, it is mini books.
We got the S for Syndicate PV.
Yep. With the lava, it's boiling hot magma. It's boiling hot. Magma. Don't touch it. It'll burn you. This is our wall of shame.
I think
got some blazes.
This is probably the most valuable head in here. Trips MC's head.
Who's?
Trips MC. He's kind of like a guy I talk to sometimes.
Oh, okay.
Wait, is this another one of his heads?
Is it really?
Maybe.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Mind them. And we have Deadpool too, you know?
We got Baka's head, we've got some other valuable heads, we just haven't decided if we want to put them up yet. We might wait, because we got people outside raiding.
Yeah. I guess, wait, is Deadpool? Deadpool's not really a villain, he's like an anti-hero, I think.
Yeah, this is a wall of shame, dude. For shame, Deadpool, for shame.
We got like a lava mob.
This room's a work in progress too. We gotta put a blaze grinder here and
yeah, everything we have is work in progress.
It's because we're all busy, man. We're all busy. But, yeah, it's a pretty cool archway. Or canopy, whatever you want to call it. But
that's so annoying.
Yeah. This is our F home. It's for all new members, recruits, so it's not too glamorous or fancy. We just pots, crates, enchantment, and a blaze grinder.
That's currently enough.
Yeah, it's not operational because people are insiding. Or I should say, people's little brothers are getting on their accounts and insiding.
How do you know he didn't just say that to get free spawners?
Yeah, it's true. He tried to get me to mine up all the spawners. I was like, well, there aren't any right now, but... Anyways, we're talking about some guy in our facts, sorry, but...
We should, maybe for now, we should, like, add zombies or something right now?
Yeah, we could do something really cheap in there, and hopefully that'll keep people entertained enough to stay, but...
Well, places are cheap for us, you know?
People have been, paying people to leave our faction, because they can't raid us, so... We've had to unclaim some stuff, but we're bouncing back. We haven't been recruiting very aggressively, wouldn't you say? We've kind of just been laid back making money.
Yeah.
We need to start getting into recruiting again and get some claim power. But this is a fact home. It's pretty sweet. Snake and or Rubex and Tim did most of the design work, but
well, mostly Rubex. I didn't do that much.
It's pretty nice. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot.
I just kind of like finished his design.
Yeah, and then I tried to fix the base because it got blown up, but
maybe we should.
Obviously, like, some things are off here. But, should we?
Random spawner, you know.
Yeah. Pulling on that side, yeah. Let's go.
Did you remove the signs?
Oh, I don't even remember the signs you had down here. Just you had some good rules down here, so I didn't want to put them back.
Yeah, now we only have one.
Alright. You hear the duck, right? Yeah, that's my phone. So. Someone's texting me. Let's go to the other grinder. Alright, this is our little itty bitty IG grinder. Not many crates, you know, nothing too crazy. We do have a lot of IGs though, so I figure there's no harm in showing them, right? Since people are coming and planning to raid us anyways. They won't get these. I mean, nobody'll ever get these IGs, but they can try. They can try. We've got full regen, we've got sand walls and wraps, and we're pretty safe in here, so.
And normally our team player Dead Pen Flame is over here, you know? He's
Our AFK buddy.
I think it's Rubik's ult, and I think it's something happened. I think his computer died or something, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
He'll be back up soon, anyways.
Yeah, he'll be back. So we got six. And then 15, it's 21, and then 27, and then 33, 43, about 47 spawners in this room, and then we have at least 25 somewhere else. What do you say, 20, 25 somewhere else?
I'm not sure how many we have there, because
bottom line is we have some on reserve, just in case, you know, anything gets...
It's normally if I get spawner, normally just keep them.
Yeah, that's, and that's part of our strategy. You know, if we ever get completely annihilated or if our base gets split in the middle of the night, we can just bounce right back. So.
And if I put them up, I just put them up in this room anyway. So.
Yeah, Tim's our anchor as far as holding on to IGs, and he's our bounce back guy. We'll call you the bounce back guy.
I'm the money man. I'm not really money man.
He's the grinder. He's the anchor. He's Tim Seb. Yeah, Tim loves to grind Blaze too, and makes some pretty good money off it, don't you, Tim?
Yeah, I haven't been grinding as much lately because you know we have so many IGs now. So
yeah, there's really no point, right? I mean, how did we do yesterday? I mean, I bought 12 IG spawners from the shop just off of the money I made from this grinder. So.
We
do pretty good. And you guys got some money yesterday too, right? Like, I wasn't the only one.
Right now I'm on 15 mil, so...
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, I got 8 mil, so we're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
This looks like a small grinder, but we, like I said, we got about 47 IGs right here, and we're just rocking them out. I mean... Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed our base tour and some of our PvP. We've got some work to do with our... as far as, you know, chasing people down and being able to kill them. A big duck, you're gonna die eventually, don't worry. Learning PvP, you're going down again and again.
Again.
Other than that, if you
by the way.
Yeah.
Everyone, can everyone hate on Wookiee in the comments for taking out Iron? Thanks.
Who's a Wookiee? Yeah, hate on Wookiee. Whoever that guy is.
Everyone hating this guy in the comments.
No.
Everyone.
No. Hey, it's all going right back into the grinder. You know this.
Yeah, well, I won't mind.
Don't chase me. Get away from me.
This is my I'm a killer with learning PvP's head.
I mean, this should really.
Voltage PvP's head. Hey?
Yeah. I mean, this should be the chill room, right? Because there's nothing more calming than just watching tons of IGs fall down and give us iron.
Definitely, definitely.
It's a beautiful thing. It's.
Yeah, I think we should probably end up the video here.
Yeah, let's wrap up this episode. We're kind of just bantering, but hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys like our base, and I hope you guys enjoyed us killing people out in the war zone. If you did, hit that like button and. Leave a comment or, you know, subscribe and let us know what you want us to do in the next episode or what kind of episodes we can do that you guys like and stuff you'll enjoy.